Nothing to be wrong right there, huh? Let me see where we went here. He's good, because I don't know where I would have gone from. Well, this definitely makes the dunes look like child's play.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Jason would have put like a one on you. Oh, we're almost a cedar tree, huh? Good thing I took that little break before we hit this trail.
Fun trail though.
Yeah, it is actually. Have you not been on it before?
No.
Oh, I thought you had. Did you check in?
Yeah. Well, I tried checking in and it saved it.
Yeah, mine too. I have the distinct advantage, though, of trying to follow you, so at least I can see where you're going.
Yeah, that's a pitfall of being the president now.
That's right. Well, you know, us rookies, we gotta have someone to follow anyway.
I'm just glad we live in the day and age of Gaia, and I didn't have to try to do this with maps.
No doubt. Get that throttle right here. Come on. It's just right on the edge. I definitely think a better throttle control would be good. It's hard to keep it steady. When you're going uphill, it's good. When you're going downhill, it's good. You get on the flat, that's a challenge. Thank you.
tail, nose to nose.
Just put it in second and just kind of crawl along and just try to keep my foot on it just enough. Thank you. little too much torque in low, but I kind of had to be a little right there just so I'm not trying to run too fast in him. So once you get started up that hill, you might as well leave it in it and just, you know, do what you gotta do.
Thank you.
Okay, they put lockers on it. Well, here too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you want to get maximum traction. Going to the rear end at least coming up here. You don't steer as well with fronts on. But if it gets slippery, better to have your lockers on before you need them, in my opinion. I don't know. Than needing them suddenly.
You'll live dangerously.
It doesn't help going around the tight corners though in the lockers. Oh shit. Like that. They're definitely not sending you the easy stuff here, huh? that damn throttle. It's like, as soon as I get on it, if it gets into the rocks like that, then it starts to bounce back and forth on me. And it's hard to, like, ease off enough. This is the alternate.
I believe
that's the alternate. Because my map on Gaia ends right here too. And I've heard that there's an alternate section.